I support black businesses until black business give me a reason not to support your business. What I mean by that is all the high-priced black-owned clothing stores. I won't pay you $100 for a pair of pants when I can go to Bailey's and Coat Factory, Ross or Adidas and get for $20. But I will buy everything on your clearance rack. I know that is the only area in your store in my price range. The soul food restaurants, I won't support all of them because not everyone know how to cook soul food right. I learned that the hard way. A lot of black businesses like to take shortcuts in everything they do. They always turn into bad results. Over the years, I saw eating a lot of black-ran businesses. What I mean by that is businesses that have all black employees. One of my favorite chicken restaurants failed the health inspection at least 8 times each year. I won't say what chicken company that is in Orlando, but if you're from Orlando, Florida, you know what company I'm talking about. Most of all black-ran businesses hire the worst employees that are only there for the paycheck. That means you're going to get bad attitudes and try to cheat you out your money in whatever way they can get over on you. They are willing to try. Understand this. I live in Orlando, Florida, a city where the only businesses that black people own are a clothing store, roofing company, landscape, etc. Those are companies I have no need for right now in life. Black companies are hard to work for if you can get your foot in the door. Black folks want workers they can get over on, talk to you any kind of way, and want to feel like they own you or you need them instead of they need you. Because without them, without you, who will run their business? You know what I'm saying? Without their co-workers, who will take care of everything for them? So that's just how it is in my book.